I'm just getting home, roaming on my own. What can I tell her that she might?
Yes, it was. He should have just kept right on running. Nice ball fake by Sims.
Beautiful. My brother G right here. He's working on a triple-double tonight. See a few more rebounds.
Gotta get it together.
Really courageous play. Really working that left hand. And the pass with the left hand. And, of course, he gets it to the man that can really finish. And Wallace, was he grimacing when he came back down court? Lazarus Sims, who has 6 assists.
Triple-double tonight. He already got 6 rebounds. Look at that. Oh, that's a legend. Look at that. That shoot. 1996. Syracuse University point guard. Lost to Kentucky in the finals. Lazarus Sims.
Sims always looking ahead. He'll begin with that footwork and scores.
Possesses when he goes down inside, he's so much bigger.
Well, it was an 11-point Kentucky lead just a moment ago, and Syracuse hadn't trailed by that many in the whole tournament. Deep inside, and it says Bergen.
Tough ticket in this area,
like it wasn't already, you know.
And Jim Sims has got a lot of tape on that wrist, and we don't know how.
Snaps it. So, Syracuse with a 3 can tie it. Orangemen were down 8 early. Sims, that does it. 20 all.
How about that step up, Jimmy Jones. That rebound, the first by Syracuse. Hill, good pass, give the assist. Ooh. That's his Bullard. Big man of defensive end. Sims posting up Bullard, and he's got the size advantage to do that. Rebound that time. Using that wide body to clean him out. Dribbling with that sore wrist. Oh. Slams it home. Sims with the assist. Jim Sims, so key to the success of Syracuse this year. 18-16 Kentucky.
The young man had a triple-double this year against St. John's. Unlikely statistic, huh?
It's only been done by four other players in Big East history.
Good hustle by Sims.
We'll be heading to Monday night's championship game. Absent from the Final Four since 1989. They had 35 bids in all.
Game, that's all that matters, baby.
That's right.
Rochester, New York.
Syracuse.